Stand up, please, everybody stand up. We're ending from the return on your round. I want you to sit back down, but the only way if this is turning around, I want you to sit down, I'm going to stay down. Sit down, you don't feel bad about jumping down this in the last 6 minutes. Sit down, it's a real one, you don't feel bad about me last night. This is turning around. Sit down if you are getting well. Sit down if you're not having a bad, but the person sitting next to you is sleeping. Sit down if you're on your left face, dining command. That's a good one. Your dining command, you went standing or standing down, you just wore a different paper. At the same time, four different paper. My dessert is turning down. Darling is number three. Sit down if you bite your fingernails. Sit down if you bite your toenails. Sit down if you're the person who touched the dog food. Sit down some boxes, maybe I'm wrong. Now, this will take on most of you. Sit down if you're wrong in love. Sit down if you're wrestling in love. Turn the world. Get the guy to believe the Bible stories and principles. Don't accept kind of reverse legalism. Legalism itself is, you know, pass the chain, wrap the eye, and the letter of the law. Reverse legalism says, if you can't prove it, you're not right. You're going to be a real right. And when God casts in both situations, the Bible principles. Number 4201, God will take place. Mark 398, chapter 13, says, God! Make plans for you to get in the I can see that no longer looking for the same as growth, you know. What Bible principles do I just know? Come back and tell me this. If you could take some around you to try and figure out what you're doing, they can just distract you. That's how Fred knows and what the penny knows and what God takes to the others. But I just left the detail. Whether or not it says whatever it says, get back to it. Get for it. Take the person next to you right now. Get for it. Get for it. Get for it. Get somebody else for it. Free up Bible principles. And honestly, if you were in here with me, I would look this message today if you could help us to think. This would take care of 85% of most of the questions that you have. But plus, you're going to need to do it. First principles, 5:1 starts at 1:3. Hummel, my neighbor, saying, this is the authority that's going to say, this is the easiest one to get away. It's very clear. In fact, it's very simple. Here's what God says. Let every soul be subject to the power powers. Let everyone power its bidders and sins in the bounds of say authority, okay? And the divine authority is for this not authority, but of God. And the authorities that are not of God, and whosoever there rebels against and resists the authority, get this, you resist the ordinance, you rebel against God. And it's a sin against God when you rebel against any God-given or personally chosen authority. It's easy. And the resist shall receive unto themselves damnation as consequences to any chosen. The world is an opportunity that God expects to be evil. Now, if I have that not be afraid of the power, then I'm sorry. I'm just saying, this one thing, I do not want to answer my lessons, and I do not want to increase my fortunes by $700 a month, and I don't want to get into that $3 a month. What's that? Because I can move my hand, my cat, things are wrong, so I can't keep moving. This is easy. What kind of standard for a higher? People said standard are right, but what about you this thing? If you ever rebel against the leaders, when your donors run down, when your parents are in these places, you can only go and go and try some stuff that's going to get 20 or 90 or anything. And I'm just going to be so mad, I'm going to tell you what to do. What are you going to do? No, I'm going to be stepping in and tell you what to do, got it? Everyone is authorities. This is easy. Don't rebel. And that ain't sense, hey! And what are the issues, whether or not I agree, or if they can substantiate it, that has nothing to do with it. Look at the rules, but that's not the rules. Look at the rules, and they don't have rules. So what about being sick? You know, remember your little sick little bit. Some of my parents and my father and mother are bad office. But they sleep and I'm completely sick with me. But they sleep and I'm completely sick. My kids are really don't quit me, sleep me, I'm completely sick. I'm going to quit me, sleep me, I'm completely sick. Why is this so important? We went to life at home, and I didn't care. I said, okay, I don't know. So for 3 years here, sleep with my family this way. But for the next 3 years, I'm going to obey the rules of Clearwater, quit me, sleep me, I'm completely. Why is that so important? Because you guys put the camera when you're all going to blame for that. And then it's like, you and there are temptation. No one else, nothing. You're there in temptation. You know what I'm going to say to you? I'm just going to be back. What's the best thing to do is to move to that thing? There's a sense of guilt. What did I just say? Same thing. What about this? What about this? You can be in the rounds in this time. I'm bringing them to the rounds. I'm very glad that we're at the rounds. Okay? I mean, sometimes you can make your races, but it doesn't really work, okay? So when it comes to my masks, what would that say? That's what my masks need. I've been writing and drinking this since they've been writing this and strength and memory. The picture of the Lord Jesus Christ. That stands for the protective devices to keep you from death. What that is? You don't sit around with people, you sit around with people. Not with your honor, but with your honor. My name is raising great bones on the right, great bones on the left. That's right. My state is in trouble when you say yes. Okay, so you suck. But the first guy is going to stand the next. Okay. And you're going to be on the first two. By the way, the second place. You have a standard, and it's one that you can touch with. And it tells you that it's the Lord. But it means that it's not in the spirit. If that doesn't look like I gave you finger in the spirit. My standards, they make a very mistake. Don't just say words, don't just say easy and well. Ready? Don't just say easy and well. Say it again. Don't just say easy and well. It works. It works. Yes, it works. Sound like words. Ready? Yes, it works. Sound like words. One more time, one more. Don't just say easy and well. Don't just say it from sin, idiot. Stay away from temptation. Godly is not to temptation. Most of us. Who put a finger on a computer? Yes, look at me. I'm not a movie. I can't go away. What's that on a computer? You some guardrails. Be careful when you're digging. And before digging, if things are double day, triple day, go get some 50 or 60. Do whatever you need to stay clear, okay? I'm going to find the sun. Easy. They work.
Thank you. Absolutely. Nothing. All right. Good director. How do you do?
would be as God's intent for it in my ministry, my life, my friendships, my relationship to my God or school instruction. But when music grew, but when music sampled, but when music started, and my heart and soul took me. But when the good thing, but when the entertaining project,
thank you.